Happy New Year, everyone! This month, we are highlighting the oil grapefruit. Grapefruit is a citrus oil, and because it's a citrus oil, it is high in the chemical constituent called limonene. That's something that citrus oils has in common, but grapefruit is special and unique in that it helps primarily with internal cleansing and metabolism. So this is an awesome oil for January. Some of you might have New Year's resolutions about staying healthy, getting fit, maybe losing a few pounds, eating healthier. Grapefruit is gonna help with all of those things. So here's what you're gonna do. You can diffuse grapefruit in your home or office to help you stay energized and lift your mood. Sometimes people can get a little moody when they're detoxing or changing a diet, so grapefruit's gonna help with that. You can also put 1 to 2 drops in your water and sip on that throughout the day. It's gonna help boost your metabolism. It's gonna help purify any sort of toxins that are in your body, help you to process all your foods more efficiently, and help get rid of any sort of excess fat stores or toxic stores within your body. So grapefruit is great for all those things. It has other purposes as well, but that's what I'm highlighting today. If you have any questions about grapefruit, please respond to this email or message me below if you're on Facebook. You can get grapefruit for free in the month of January by placing a monthly loyalty rewards order from your doTERRA account. Please let me know if you have any questions about that. I'd be happy to help you all get grapefruit for free. And I hope you're just all having a fabulous day. Bye.